There are many movies based on true stories these days. Parmanu, Uri, Panipat. You know why? Bollywood has moved away from comedy and action because news channels have taken that space. A debate used to be a few people arguing a motion. News channels have made it a commotion. Virulent hashtags, screeching panelists, loud accusations. It's like an audio version of Twitter. The main reason is opinionated anchors who moderate with zero moderation. And their founding father, in case the nation wants to know, is Arnab, the man who knows it all. If I ever go to prison, I want Arnab as my jailer because he'll never let me complete my sentence. And if air pollution is caused by urbanization, noise pollution is caused by Arnabization. But then everyone has become like that. Everything is breaking news because that's what it does to your eardrum. Everything is exclusive because it's easier to grab credit than hold attention. So if you really want to know something about an event, simply wait for Bollywood to make a movie about it. I miss the days when the news made sense. These days it's pure nuisance.